is a wonderful example of the two different types of rock that make up the augurs and ears rock, or katajuta, and